goes bad, you know, like shit's blowing up, and like our hero is in like Overwatch. He's a sniper. He's an expert marksman, and like it goes bad, and like the head of the drug lab like takes a hostage, and he's hiding behind this like very thick concrete wall, and Wolf Warrior is like, you know, in the headset, like he's not authorized to take the shot because it's like a former chemical factory, and the concrete is simply like too thick. It's an industrial chemical factory style concrete that you can't shoot through. So he is not authorized to take the shot, but like, you know, his comrades are in danger. So what does he do? He takes the shot not once, not twice, but three times in the exact same space in the ultra reinforced concrete, weakening it each time. He puts the same bullet in the same spot each time. And on the third try, it goes straight through the dude's head. Hostage saved. But his career in the army is over because he disobeyed a direct order to save his comrades. And, you know, like, you know, action movie trope, even in China, there is a stupid chief. It's like, God damn it, Lang Feng, we told you not to take the shot. And he was just like, it is an honor to do my duty and serve the People's Republic.